I'm very excited to say a few words about Vilma. Not only is she a very beautiful woman, but she's beautiful inside and a very, very loyal friend. She would stick to you with Fevicol, and she'd see to it that even if sometimes she has to displease you with her views for your own good, she'd do that. She's not afraid at all to speak the truth. She's somebody who will not use any kind of manipulation or tricks with anybody. Her integrity is dauntless at all times. A very, very witty person. She has made all of us very, very happy with her. And something that really strikes me is that even sometimes when she has to agree to do things which she might not like, still she'd do it with 100% of innovation, dynamism and industry. She's very, very hardworking. She's freakishly neat. Sometimes I feel that she has OCD, but she'd make all of us neat pricks around her. She wouldn't mind telling us that please wash your hands before you put your fingers in my tiffin. Her sensibility is something that really, really makes her very beautiful, because she finds beauty where there is none sometimes. Something that really turns her off is opacity, or when relationships are not transparent. That really turns her off. It gives very bad vibes, and she will not go to that place where she finds traces of that kind of lies. I have seen so many people in trouble seek her out. There have been students, there have been teachers who feel that their day is incomplete if Vilma ma'am has not smiled at them, or Vilma ma'am has not shared a few words with them. I feel very privileged to have been her friend.